Alright, welcome back to Sniper Elite 4. Let's go ahead and continue. So now I'm circling around the other end of the island to go after the officer that's down there. Actually, as I'm remembering, I don't think I need to get to that tower. Let's get this to pull up. So if I remember, you can't actually get an angle from this tower onto the officer because that's pretty far down. So I think I can come up along this ridge over here. Let's see. I don't know how the scale on this is. I think I was up in there when I could get the shot on him. I could go down this path as well. This way. Just saw somebody walk by in there. I think there's also someone up here. Here's another one of the stone eagles. Thank you. far away is this car?
Nothing else.
Since he just gave me one of these. Let's put it there. Not sure if anybody will come up that trail or not, but might as well leave that one.
Can't find anything else.
Okay. So I think what I did last time, and of course, I can't see it from here. But last time, I was just over on the lip of this here, shooting down into there. Of course, that was just hard difficulty. It wasn't authentic. So, not sure how much more difficult it'll be on this difficulty. Could also drop down in there. And if I recall, the other officer is over in this area anyway, so I have to go over there at some point. In hindsight, I probably should have ignored him till after I was done taking my shots at the guy down there. Two guys come in there.
Nothing.
Got rid of him anyway.
This will come in very useful. What do we have here? place is one big propaganda effort, with the Orchidea center stage. Best to deal with this one.
Wasn't too bright. Thank you.
curtain, buddy. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
I think that was everybody. Since I'm here.
This man Kessler seems to be key to all this.
I think I'll go ahead and pause for now. The only thing left to do is go up and kill this, the main target. I think there might be an officer in this area too. So I think there's one officer left. Yeah. And I don't remember exactly where he is, but I think in this area. And then the main target up there. So that's all I got left.